Hi everyone, Kiribiato here. Well, we did get to do a RuneScape video today. Thank you. Chris has gone out with the kids, so do. I did try and do a video not long ago. But I couldn't finish it, so I'm just starting from here. People won't understand why I do that. Not everyone anyway, some might. If you start seeing number sequences all the time, you'll understand me. If you don't, you won't. Anyway, what should we do? I'm sure I was gonna do something in the house. I don't know. I'm coming down with a bit of a cold, by the way, so I've had some tablets, so they should kick in soon. What should we do? What's that? Well, that's easy enough, isn't it? Trying to remember it. I don't know if you heard that crack, but I did. I highly doubt we'll need that, but that's it, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. Get into it. Let's see if the video I've just uploaded is uploaded yet. It looks like it is. Okay. Thank you. Oh, I didn't give a chance. I'm gonna try and do it without the walkthrough today, as we haven't got a rush, so okay. Oh, I think I remember it. It's one of the buildings in Varrok. And if I can recall, it's awkward. So you've got to find a lot of places. I think it's on that side. I could be wrong. No, I doubt it's in there. Oh, people's feelings. No, that's not the right one. Why do I? Is this it? Oh, the fur trader. I went the wrong place. Okie dokie. See if it's in that same place. Oh. Okay, that must be a different place. I found you. I guess I haven't found any people, though. I'm gonna have to use the walkthrough. Okay. Right there. Okay, I'm in the right place. What do I need to do? No idea. Oh, never mind. We'll go here first. Oh, there he is. Done it. Got the shield of Erebus. Oh. In real life, they'd wonder where she disappeared to and probably hunt her down. Oh no, I don't need to go in there, I need to go in there. That's not the where's there you are. We did it. How far are we in? 25 minutes. Okay. Okay. gonna sneeze. In there. Don't need to close the door, woman. I can't believe finding a top hat for a slime thing. Okay, back to the costume shop because he's not happy with the size. Men. I know so many men that are like that. It's not the right one, but it's not the way I want it. I'm like, do it yourself. Ugh. got to find a place where they have a machine that makes things smaller and bigger and I'm pretty sure it was somewhere down here. Well, it can't be that one. I can't remember which one it is. It's not in there. Is it in there? No. What about there? Okay. Oh, she's in there. Okay. We did it. With the help of Google. Thank you. Oh, God. Well, did that one. And it's 44 minutes in, so we'll leave this video where it is. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned and to Loom, mofos.